interview with former President Trump. This year, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change.
We'll be right back.